women with disabilities are at as much risk of breast cancer as other women.
If you're between 50 and 74, then you should be having a breast screen every 2 years.
Hi Carmen, I'm Liz. I'm the radiographer that's going to take your pictures today.
We encourage women with disabilities to talk to their GP or doctors prior to making a booking so that they can check that the screening program is right for them.
BreastScreen Victoria is committed to helping people with disabilities access breast screening. If you're not sure whether breast screening is right for you, talk to your doctor or call us on 13 20 50.